Shalom, I'm Olale Joshua. Word for today, no hindrance. Zechariah chapter number 4, verse 7. Who art thou, O great mountain? Before Zerubbabel thou shalt become plain. There are mountains that stand between us and our life's purpose, issues that are hindering the actualization of our set goal. The mountain could be people who do not see or understand what God is saying to you yet, or circumstances that are belittling your efforts, but you can be sure that God will always reduce all your mountains into plains. Goliath stood on the path of David to the throne, taunting him because of his size and experience, but in no time Goliath was on the ground dead because David had a divine backing. Brethren, don't let anyone despise you. Yours is the victory because you have the God that levels mountains behind you. Pray with me. Father, I praise you because you are a mountain mover. Please journey with me as I take over my promised land. In Jesus' name, amen. God bless you.